Hi, I'm Lindy from LSTC, and today we're going to be talking about grip strength. So what is grip strength? It's the force that your hand makes to be able to lift or hold something. Every day you're using your grip to hold utensils when you're eating, pencil or pen, to hold your coffee cup, to turn your key, to hold your cell phone, and then also with other activities such as weightlifting, rock climbing, any type of activity that you're using your hand, you're using your grip strength.